What's up guys, thank you. So the Nokia 9 PureView that is codenamed as Beholder features glass panel on the rear that seems to be curved towards the edges. The Android One text mentioned towards the bottom of the back panel reveals that like the other Nokia devices, the Nokia 9 PureView will be running on purest version of Android 9 Pie. It goes without saying that the hexagonally arranged Z's branded Penta lens setup, LED flash and another sensor will be USB of the Nokia 9 PureView. The front view of the Nokia 9 PureView suggests that it could be equipped with an 18:9 aspect ratio screen like the Nokia 8 Sirocco. The notchless is very likely to sport quad HD plus resolution like the Nokia 8 Sirocco. There is a selfie camera with Nokia brand name mentioned on the right side of the upper bezel. There are two other sensors on the left of the top bezel. One of them could be an IR sensor. The thick-sized bottom bezel of the phone is barren. The Nokia 9 PureView will be the first ever smartphone from the company to feature an in-display fingerprint scanner. In terms of specs, the Nokia 9 PureView is rumored to be fueled by Snapdragon 845 chipset. The SoC could be supported by up to 6GB of RAM. The handset may come with an inbuilt storage of 128GB. It may house a 5.9-inch OLED display and it draws power from 4150mAh battery. It could also be the first Nokia phone to support wireless charging. The launch date of Nokia 9 PureView is still a mystery. However, a recent report had revealed that the smartphone will be announced in the last week of January 2019.